I'm being from a coastal area. I love having a seafood. My mom cooks very delicious seafood dishes. I have inspired with her recipes so much. So I'm gonna showcase one of her recipe out here. So let's try it out. For this recipe, you have to use a round fish, which is basically, I can suggest you to use a mackerel, pink perch, either Indian salmon, which has a lot of meat, where you can stuff your grated coconut with the Indian spices, and you can grill it over on fire. So it's gonna be mouth-smacking dish. Let's try it out in our kitchen today. What's up, guys? It's me, Hafiz. Welcome to Passionate Cooking with Chef Hafiz. Let's start up with the stuffing. Let's have 2 tablespoons of coconut oil. Add chopped ginger. Saute the chopped ginger nicely in a coconut oil. Then add chopped onions. Here, the onion should not be cooked very softer. Just cook halfway. Once the onions are half done, then add chopped green chilies and chopped curry leaves. Now the mixture will get seasoned with the salt to taste. According to your taste, just add in salt and a pinch of turmeric. Then I'm gonna add grated coconut. Saute the mixture very nicely in a dry heat. Then finish it with chopped coriander leaves with a lemon juice. Once the mixture is done, allow the mixture to get cool. Just keep it aside. Since this video is gonna be quite long, I'm gonna divide this recipe into 2 parts. The second part you're gonna see little later stage. For this preparation, make sure choose a round fish which has a center bone and make a mark which helps the marination to get inside of the meat. I have shown in a different video how to slit and make a packet in the fish for a stuffing. So now we're gonna stuff the coconut inside the fish packet. And we'll do stuff in a belly as well. So the fish stuffing looks like a sandwich, where you have a stuffing in both the ends. Follow the same process to the entire fish. Follow the part 2 video, how to make a homemade spicy marination for a fish. So let's have a marination and add a little bit of coconut oil to get a nice flavor to a fish. Rub the marination throughout the fish, especially on the marks. Once the marination is done, just rest it for 30 minutes in a refrigerator where the fish will soak the spiciness and the salt in it. Once the marination is done, just take the banana leaf, just show it in the open flame just to wilt it to avoid the tearing of the leaf. Now we're gonna wrap it through one banana leaf before we getting into an roasting. It is really delicious when you wanna stuff it with the grated coconut and the spices, and when you wanna stuff it inside the fish and just cook it over the charcoal. Let's make a wood fire. Place the banana leaf wrapped fish over it and cook each side 10 to 15 minutes. Since the banana leaf has some moisture, the fish will not burn. The leaf will not allow to get the fish burned. You will get a nice, juicy, tender, and a smoky flavor of fish which is get cooked within 10 to 15 minutes of time when you're rotating it. Once the fish is cooked, just open the leaf and check. The fish has holding lot of moisture. The fish is thoroughly cooked. The dish looks very impressive while you're serving in terms of the flavor, the smoky flavor which comes out that, and the taste of the dish. A smoky, spicy, a juicy fish is ready. Let's get serve the fish along with the onion rings and lemon, and keep some of the coconut stuffing on the side while you're serving it. Just use a little bit of lemon juice over the fish. Have the meat along with the stuffing. So perfect, the coconut stuffing, little lemony flavor, the spiciness, the coconut oil flavor, and the smoky flavor to it. It just perfect, just melts in your mouth. It's an awesome dish. I thoroughly enjoying it. Please try it at your home. Share your feedback in comments. And please do like, share, and subscribe our channel. Stay tuned for more interesting recipes. Thank you so much.